song. This is a song for the speechless, the dumb, the mute and the motley, the unmourned. This is a song for every pig that was too thin to be slaughtered last night, but was slaughtered anyway. Every worm that was hooked on a hook that it didn't expect. Every chair in New York City that has no arms or legs and can't speak English. Every sofa that has ever been torn apart by the children or the dog and earmarked for the dump. Every sheet that was lost in the laundry. Every car that has been stripped down and abandoned. Too poor to be towed away. Too weak and humble to protest. Listen, this song is for you, even if you can't listen to it or join in. Even if you don't have lungs. Even if you don't know what a song is, or want to know. This song is for everyone who is not listening tonight and refuses to sing. Not singing is also an act of devotion. Those who have no voices have one tongue.